All right, I'll do one more song and then we'll go. We can go hang out in the courtyard. You can tell me about your relationship problems or whatever you got. We got nowhere to be. So, say for Denver tomorrow, but that's a way. Yeah. How long is that drive?
8 hours.
That's easy.
You're flying there.
It's really, yeah, that's right. The band's driving, and I'm flying. A private jet with my buddy, the Lady Antebellum guy. It's just cocktails and light blue jeans. I'm not bragging. I'm just describing my life. That's a joke. I'm not doing that. I'm driving in a van. So this is a song. I'm gonna tune just to make sure. This is a song that I wrote about my friend. Fraser, after university, Fraser went to Europe with his girlfriend, and they were breaking up over there. He was sending me emails about the breakup, and I was just taking stuff right out of the emails and putting in a song. Because, I mean, I gotta do my songs, you know what I mean? I gotta write my songs. Fraser knows that's my job. If he doesn't want it in a song, there's no reason to send it to me in an email. I got a good, you know. If you want to keep a load of lumber good, don't send it to a carpenter, you know what I mean? It's a metaphor, Salt Lake City, the northern Utah area. The wood is the emotional turmoil, and I am the carpenter. The truck is the internet. And the hammer is my guitar. Shit. Okay, so, Fraser, was the motorcycle back there? Oh, great. Good.
The airplane.
Good. Cool. Let's wait till the motorcycle guy leaves. So, Fraser came back from Europe, and I played him the song, and he wasn't thrilled about it. He didn't like it, and so I took his name out of it, and that helped. And then I put it on a CD, and he wasn't thrilled about that either. And they put it on the radio, and it went all the way to the number two song in Canada. Appreciate that, but it didn't deserve number one. It couldn't get by Adele. Adele, and it shouldn't have. It didn't deserve it. It was Rolling in the Deep Adele. None of this hello from the other side Adele. I'm talking big Adele. Hit Adele. Anyway. So it didn't get by. And people always say, are you and Fraser still friends? And, you know, no. That's the thing about this emotional turmoil. It's not free, you know? You gotta take it sometimes. So here's the song. It's called Put on Cologne.
Yeah.
Because Fraser was in Cologne, Germany. So I thought I'd name the song title with a bad pun, I guess. That's how you can tell I was 24.
Stupid European boyfriend. Come on, find
Thank you so much. I appreciate it so much. Never been in the field. I appreciate it so much.